everyone.
You just get banana milk.
Yeah?
I've worked in the Treasury House for almost 20 years.
Good for you. I see they finally picked up the bodies. Okay, I need to get out of this city. I have a duty, but I can't believe what I did. It's weighing on me. I can't shake it. Yeah, I need to get out of here. And it's snowing. Won't be snowing for long, it looks like. You know, I know they were forsworn. I know that. But they were cowering. They were afraid of me. Alright, what happened here?
What happened to you, Pop? The Forsworn have taken Coldblooded mine. We're the only ones left.
You two head inside and get some rest. I'll send word to the Jarl.
Thank the good Pop. Coldblooded mine is lost, friend. Forsworn killed everyone. Fiercer than I could have
imagined. Where is Coldblooded?
Good day.
They might not have to send the Jarl's men.
Coldblooded, overrun with Forsworn. What next?
I've got to get my wits about me one way or another. This isn't Coldblooded, is it?
Damn Forsworn. Only a matter of time before they hit here, too.
Do you own this mine?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'll take care of that. Right. I came here. I came here to avenge my son. And all of his shield brothers.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
I'm not sure if this is the way to do it. It's just... it's harder to kill them when they look like normal people. Red flowers. You know, as much as I laughed when I said when Eltris told me about his father's ghost haunting him, I kind of feel like my father might be watching me right now. Alright. I wonder if this is the mine. It looks like something's going on. Alright. Imperials with a prisoner. Question is, Forsworn or Stormcloak? In these parts, he's probably Forsworn. Oh. Yeah, I'll let them take care of that. Looks like somebody did part of the job for me. Eesh. Alright. Let's see how much steel I've still got in my blood, yeah? I wonder if that's why they called him red-sighted. My father. I wonder if he flew into rages like that. Alright, I need to focus. This is not the time to be thinking about family.
That your best?
Alright, these are Forsworn.
Huh?
Somebody else here. This is not the time to be getting choked up. Huh? I heard somebody. Where? It's too quiet in here. Okay. Where are you? There's one.
Oh, not so fast.
All right. Come on, Jarnvida. Come on, Jarnvida. Are you old Fregni's daughter or aren't you? Are you Vangander's mother or aren't you?
I'll kill you! Never should have come here.
All right, now you've made me angry. That was barely a challenge. I'm taking your heart. This is a gold mine, it looks like. Oh. Well, the mine's cleared. It had to be done. It had to be done. If it wasn't me, it would have been. It would have been Markarth guards. Who knows how many of them are actually forsworn themselves. Had to be done. Oh, I know it had to be done. Why do I still feel like I'm going to be sick? Maybe I just need some water. Maybe that's what it is. Well, that's not really what I meant, but... Alright. Ah, that's cold. Am I a skull or aren't I? Maybe Storn had the right of it. Maybe I... Really? You know, I'm not really in the mood. Okay. You know... It kind of scares me a little. That I can crack skulls as easily as I could crack a mud crab open. Why is this scaring me so much? It shouldn't be. How many people have I killed on my way here? Right. That's their city. Why is this scaring me? Why is this making me feel sick? It shouldn't, should it? There's something I'm not looking at. I don't know what it is. Okay, what do I do next? I know I have a bounty. For some bandits. There's one up there. A Forsworn, not a bandit. Oh. What's that up there? I have to go back across the river, but... it's something to keep me distracted anyway. All right.